Now, although we have been all about Halloween this morning, as you can see here, but Bianca woke up like this. And today also marks the start of a very beautiful Hindu festival known as Diwali.
Yeah, and here to grace the What Now stage for the very first time and show you at home how they celebrate Diwali, please give it up for
June Girls! Performance and incredible costumes. Come over here. Where's Stuti, Bishwa, and Namasvi? Come over here. Girls, absolutely gorgeous. Now, I know you go by the name of Joom Girls, but I spotted a really cool looking gentleman in there. Does he just count as just a dude?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's just a dude. But it's all about the girls, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so it should be.
He plays a special character, doesn't he?
So what's his character here called?
He's playing Lord Krishna.
Oh, look at that. And that's, so that is that the meaning behind our performance today? Because a lot of the Hindu performances are all a story. So what's this story about?
This story is about Krishna just playing with all the girls in the town and his friends.
No wonder why he was smiling there, surrounded by the ladies. Nice, nice Krishna. And now, can you tell us more about these costumes, by the way? Did we make this ourselves?
No, we got it from India and...
Wow, all the way from India.
Special order.
These are called Janya Jewelies.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And so your group is from a specific part of India, from the West, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, and so what is that style of dancing called? Because you've got Indian dancing and then lots of different types. So what was this one called?
It was called Goba.
Mm-hmm. And that's where you are all from, is that right? Now, you guys are pretty famous because last week you performed to thousands of people at the Diwali Festival in Christchurch.
Yeah.
So how else do you ladies and boys celebrate Diwali?
Well, we usually have fireworks at night time and have feasts with family and friends.
Oh, so heaps of food.
Yeah.
Oh, who loves food? Indian food, yeah. Who loves the fireworks?
Me.
Yeah. Oh, wow. And so that's going to be going on for the next 4 days or the whole week of celebration. Wow,
yeah.
So that is, are you all dancing in that as well?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Well, I hope you guys get paid with food and a lot of fireworks because you guys deserve it.
That's fantastic. And so for you at home, if there was a few technical difficulties, so if you missed any part of this amazing performance, then I seriously urge you to jump online to YouTube because we've got your whole performance up there.
Yeah, okay? Up on YouTube. Mm-hmm. Now, give it up, please, one more time for the amazing Joom Girls and Krishna.
What Now?
What Now?
Sundays
from 8 a.m.
on 2.